guys, looks like it's time to chop off the Brugmansias to bring them inside. So weather's changing, so time to do it. Clean up. So if you notice, I'm getting rid of most of the growth on the plants because I don't want to bring in a bunch of bugs from outside into the house. And I noticed there was mealybug on the stems. That's why I use the indoor houseplant spray and just sprayed the stems and anywhere I thought that the mealybugs might be hiding. And hopefully we got most of them. So we'll just let them dry now and we should be good. So that's it for now.